everyone. I am back at it again. Now I am doing a collaboration. It is a beach theme hooked on nails. I have three different plates here that I may use. I don't know. This one is B46. The only thing I would use on that would be the feet. This one is Chinese 17. The only thing I'm going to use off this plate is the birds and the big old palm tree. And then I have another plate. It is an express plate. And the only thing I'm going to use on here is the turtle. And I have a whole lot of polish colors going on here. So we're going to set that one over to the side. This is going to be a color in. This will be a color in. So yeah, I'm just going to have to, it's going to be a long video. So I've got four of these. I've matted every one of them. So yeah, so I need to get them out of the way. We can't work on but one at a time. Oh Lord. Okay. In my head. Let me think a minute. Alright, I have mixed a color here. It is a cream color and a gray. I'm going to use this brush as much as possible. I haven't used this brush in a really, really, really long time. I'm going to set this over there. I'm not trying to show leg here. So that's where I'm going to start. I need a darker color. I need a darker color, but I'm just going to leave it. It needs to be a little darker though. It does need to be a little darker. I'm going to put a little bit of this in it. I don't know if it'll work out. Maybe screw it up now. Let me see what I can get. I found me one. I found me a chocolate. Chocolate. Let's see if that works. That's a little better. Stick that in. And I'm going to continue doing the same method with all the nails until I get all the land done, and I'll be back. Okay, those are drying, so now we are going to put out some white. I don't have any white left in this. I got some more. I'm trying to use up like all these little bitty bottles and get rid of them. I don't need more than that, homie. Come on. I don't know how much more, I don't know if I'm going to need it. But well, there's another, this one's about out. Amen. We'll follow it in. Stuff up there. Okay, and then we're going to set out some of this blue. And then we're going to set out some of this yellow. Going to set out some of this green. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do all that. And we are going to set out some of this purple. Is. Something. There's something I'm just gonna put on the sand is what it is. I think that's what it was for. Not sure. Alright, now, here comes the hard part. Alright, I'm gonna clean my brush. Let's see, where do I want to get started? And I got the hair. I'm not using the green because it's gonna be a fill-in. Let's start with the white. Well, why'd I do that? Let's start with the yellow. And let's go in with some blue. Mix with a little purple. Ooh, that was too much purple. And let's go in with some white. Like I said, this was going to be time consuming. Alright, we're going to let that dry. And we're going to pull out another one. Another one there. One there. And one here. Already 7 minutes in. I already got something on the next one as well. I don't know what that is. Don't have a damn clue. Alright, now we're gonna go in again with yellow. Then I wanna go in with this blue and the yellow. A little bit more blue. A little bit more blue. Wipe off the brush. A little bit more blue. Come on now. This one has to get blue back down here. Let's get a hair of the purple. That purple goes a long way, if I see. Some white. Cloud type. All right, I'm gonna pause you. All right, I have finished those paints. Now we're going to, and I matted all of them as well. And I gotta figure out, all right, I'm gonna start with the birds first. I think I'm gonna put the birds on this one. And so I can take these up there out of my way. And this is what they kind of look like, matted. So, you know, let's play with these. All right, we're gonna use this sticky stamp and polish. I got me a new stamper out. And a new scraper as well, if I can get it up. OMG! There goes my leg again. I'm not trying to show y'all my leg, I really ain't. My other one broke on me earlier, so yeah. This is a thicker one. Stamper. I'm gonna stamp. And there is our birds. Oh, I don't want them. That's close enough. Let's get our bird on here. And there they are. Pretty cute. Alright, I'm not taking it away. I need some napkins so I can wipe this. I went to go get something to eat earlier. Let's go get some chicken, so I'm using those napkins. So I was like, give me those. I was like, I can use them. So let's see. What else of this? Okay, yeah, I do want the palm trees. This one as well. Okay. Now let's get another nail. This one. Crap, my finger got in the way. Okay, where's it going? It's okay. Alright, we set that down. Is there anything off of this one else I want to try to get off of this one? I don't think it's that. So, we're going to... I'll give you acid on here a little bit and clean up these plates really, really, really good. But right now I'm trying to get the bulk off of it. Okay. Let's go with the turtle. Right there. And I might try this little flower here and a dragonfly. Maybe. I don't know. It depends. Okay, can I have that? Thank you. Let's go here. Let's get the turtle. This is the turtle, and let's go with the fall in the crack again. Let's go with this one. That's cute. I might be able to get that flower in there. I don't know. But we can try. We can try, because all it is, you just got to... Try. That is the only thing you can do. Oh, Lord, excuse that, y'all. People don't know how to shut the hell up. Let's see. I'm on a video! I'm making it look like it, I guess, went to the... Well, they don't have no respect for nobody. What you get's what you get around here, that's for damn sure. And I know I'm doing videos. But no. People are coming on in here next season. And that's what they mean. got one more to do here, and that is the footsies. The foots. Come on. And now the dog wants to start barking as well. Then I'm going to drop something as normal. And always. Little feet. Little feet. Coat. Cute. Wonder if I could get that, where is it at that I seen a while ago? Kind of like a mountain sky thing. Like towards the, let me try something real quick. I might be screwing up, but at least I can try. Alright, where's my... All of it will fit on that. So, yeah. Kind of like that. Like I said, I might be screwing up. I don't know. Oh, not too bad. Okay. Alright, I'm going to pause you, clean up this mess, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, we are done. Now I gotta find a prop and take a photo. So, leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. Peace out, my hillbillies. Love ya. Bye.